Now a ball hit down the line in the air. This has a chance, and oh, it's high off the foul pole for a home run. A solo home run that time for Brandon Moss. Number 36 on the year for him, as the Indians have now opened up a 5-0 lead.
Well, you know this guy's hit a lot of home runs this year, and most of them have been prodigious shots. Big flies, no doubters. So every now and again, you know, you got to give him one of these. And you can see it right here, right off the foul pole. And hey,